Captain Walker. Can you hear me?
Colonel?
Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
Not all of us.
What? Who's there?
One of your victims. One who was just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
We tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Captain.
Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm.
I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Walker.
Are you there?
God damn it, Walker. If you're alive, then fucking answer me.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams. Fuck, man. Where the hell are you?
I'm not sure yet. Lugo with you?
He's been dark since the helo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you? All right, I'm heading your way.
My way.
Move. Yeah. Fuck you.
Not that yet.
Kill this fucking confirmed.
Leave me alone, man. Ready out, goddammit.
Down. I think we're clear for now. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Good. We need to find Lugo, then we take care of Conrad. I think we can still save these people, and I'm not gonna let him stand in our way.
Right. That plan worked out great so far.
Wasn't asking your opinion, Lieutenant.
Signal puts him somewhere north of here.
That's a start. Let's move.
Off me for a sec!
thing.
Sticky out!
They're coming!
Shit, they are coming around!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Can't fucking move! It's too hot! Pay attention to that shotgun! Moving target!
Fuck you! Should kill!
Cover your eyes!
Hostile is down!
One more down!
Reloading.
Move up! Move up! Gotta reload! Watch
Got
my back!
Moving.